lie detector test and all this kind of stuff.
The only potential evidence at the scene was the fingerprints on the bedroom screen. The prints were compared with those in the database of the Colorado State Bureau of Investigation. There was no match.